Yeah, I would agree.
Well, look out. Norris, a big hit there on Joseph. That's going to be interference. And Tampa will go to the power play with 5:13 to go as Joseph has a word with Norris.
It's a big collision. Just unfortunate the puck had gone by already. The puck.
Senators, number 9. 2 minutes, interference.
It's an 80-foot pass. Board to board, but goes by Mathieu Joseph. And Josh Norris just goes through the body. And then Mathieu Joseph circles back. Have a word with Josh Norris, and Tampa gets another opportunity here on the power play to try and extend their lead.
This off goes back down to the Lightning zone as Hedman goes back to pick it up.